And tonight, Memphis police need your help in finding a shoplifter who took off with items in East Memphis. MPD said around 10:30 Friday night, officers said the man on this screen went into the Walgreens at Summer and Perkins, stole several toys, and drove off. Police said the man left in a 2007 white Honda Odyssey with a license plate 886BHCF. If you know this man or vehicle, call Crime Stoppers at 901-528-CASH.